Hey guys, it's Grimbo Gaming here again, and I know you guys were really expecting to see some more Blasphemous footage, but I wanted to do a bit more of Code Vein because I know it'll take longer to do Code Vein than it will Blasphemous because Blasphemous is a more shorter game. So I just wanted to do a little bit more exploring around, and you guys are gonna see another boss fight, one that I was kind of waiting for. I didn't expect to get this far to it, so without further ado, I'll let you guys watch as I go through all this walking around and such, and have a nice one. See you at the end of the video. Guys, I think I'm facing another thick boss again. Don't think I'm gonna win against this sea succubus and her deadly thickness. I think I'm gonna lose this one, guys. This is No Nut November. I'm not gonna survive.
A fire.
I think we all know what's about to unfold here. You mind if I slide in those DMs real quick? Uno reverse.
Better.
All right, Yamako, time to revive me so I can help. Yamako. Yamako!
Back up, huh?
You don't get to say that after what you just did to me.
Were we unprepared?
Bring it any time.
Okay.
We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow. Don't forget anything.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Got something to sell? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then. Hi. Buying something? Great! Booga Rally! That show was jam-packed with epic stories. Just watching it makes you feel like a hero. The relationship between Isam and Johnny was my favorite part. Oh, thinking about it makes me want to watch it again. Sure? Yes! I've been wanting this for a long time! Not too long ago, they made candies in the shape of animals and fruit and things. I guess it was too much work to make them because you don't see them anymore. It's too bad. I really like them. I should have bought more when I had the chance. Did I get the better end of that? Okay.
Hey, I'm just visiting. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
pick up something we can use? Care of that.
I've been looking for someone.
How about this?
You sure don't find us?
Take this!
Key. I think we can use that. Might be better to move forward instead of debating here. So this is the region they call the Depths.
that.
Missed that. It's getting cramped. We have to fight.
Not good enough.
To work to keep from slowing you down. What do we have here? We haven't been through here, have we? Looks like we have trouble waiting for us.
Let's go.
Damn it.
Alright guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked what you saw and all that. Most likely I'll try to post another video today on Code Vein. You most likely will get the Blasphemous video on Tuesday, since it's gonna be election day, I think. But without further ado, see you guys Tuesday. You guys will get this video and another one today, and without that, see you. Logging off.